Well, it's a long way to Richmond, rolling north on 95. With a redhead riding shotgun and a pistol by my side. Tearing down that highway like a modern day Bonnie and Clyde. We met at a truck stop, Johnson City, Tennessee. I was gassing up my Firebird when I heard her calling me. Said, which way are you heading for? Do you need some company? Stopping at a quick mart before we made it out of town. Next thing she was running at me, telling me to lay that hammer down.
What's going on? What are you doing with that girl?
Cause there's a man right behind me, doing his best to slow me down. And it's a long way to Richmond, rolling north on 95. With a redhead riding shotgun and a pistol by my side. Tearing down that highway like a modern day Bonnie and Clyde.
What are you doing with that gun, anyway?
I just might check it out.
I didn't ask you who gave it to you. I asked you what you're doing with it.
Robbing a convenience store.
Is that money in that bag?
Uh-huh.
How much money is that?
I don't know. We can count it later.
Why don't you count it?
Well, we pulled up to a motel in the middle of. Counting all the money, smoking stolen marble lights. Lord, we never saw them coming till they really pulled our eyes. And it's been a long way to Richmond, rolling north on 95. They share it right beside me, pistol pointed at my side. Oh Lord, such disappointing end for this modern day bond.